Class 10th Science Activity 1.5. Take about 2 gram ferrous sulfate crystal in a dry boiling tube. Color of the ferrous sulfate crystal is green. Take a burner. Heat the boiling tube. Burning sulfur gives odor smell. After heating ferrous sulfate, we obtained reddish brown ferric oxide. Green color ferrous sulfate heated to give reddish brown ferric oxide plus sulfur dioxide plus sulfur trioxide.